Louisiana said today that she is considering the remarkable step of evacuating the remaining residents of New Orleans. A water main broke.
Grocery shoppers in France to bankrupt in Germany. Today was the first workday for their new common currency, the euro.
This afternoon, 7.0 quake was centered roughly 10 miles from the capital city.
CBS projects that Senator Barack Obama of Illinois will be the next president.
Osama bin Laden has been killed. As the United States is convinced that it has the body of Osama bin Laden, the mastermind of Tikrit.
The depths of the Indian Ocean have spawned a natural disaster
of enormous scale.
The devastation
has killed more than 670 people and is now taking a toll on healthcare workers on the front line.
This means that the room was filled with weapons, as many as 10 weapons in the room.
The suspect was quickly arrested for the sad story.
It's really hard to believe.